This is a continued classic channel. Today is February 22, 2023. In this video, we will talk about Yin Qiao San. Section 2. Pungent and cool nature herbs relieve exterior. In Section 2, there are four formulas: Yin Qiao San, 桑菊饮, 麻杏石甘汤, 柴葛解肌汤. First, we talk about Yin Qiao San. Ingredients: 连翘, 金银花, 桔梗, 薄荷, 淡竹叶, 生甘草, 荆芥, 淡豆豉, 牛蒡子. Usage: These 9 herbs ground to coarse powder each time using the 18 gram, cooking with fresh 芦根. When herbs aroma come out, pick immediately, do not overcook. Function: pungent with cool herb relief exterior, clearing heat and detoxification. Indication: for onset febrile disease. Yin Qiao San, created by Wu Jutong. Pathogenesis: when warm and heat pathogen invade the body surface, fat with the Wei Qi may decrease Wei Qi warm body function, can be slightly chill. Due to the rapid transmission, the warm and heat pathogen, that aversion to cold syndrome will soon disappear. In the beginning stage, evil bundle surface. There is an absence of sweating stage. Since the wind and heat are both yang evil, the competition between evil and positive qi will cause high fever. So in Wen Bing Tiao Bian, talk about Yin Qiao San. Tai Yin, wind warm disease, only fever, no any chill. So when heat evil enters the body, forcing the fluid leaking out, there will be sweat. Because there still has external pathogen bundle the surface, the sweat may incomplete. Pulse floating rapid, floating pulse means exterior, rapid pulse means heat. Toxic heat accumulation can cause sore throat. In the early stage, warm evil attack the Wei level. There is no thirsty syndrome. When heat pathogen go inside injure the fluid can cause thirst. Tongue coating also reflect the dynamic change. If heat is not obviously, there are still thin white tongue coating. If heat is obviously, will show that thin yellow tongue coating. So when we study Yin Qiao San, we have to pay attention to the dynamics. Treatment: pungent cool relieves exterior is the major function. However, due to the heat toxin accumulation, can cause sore throat. Also, Ye Tianshi mentioned that the warm evil first attack the lung, then reverse transmission to the pericardium. So the treatment should be combined with clearing heat and detoxification. Formula analysis: the king herb, Jin Yi Hua and Lian Qiao. They both as holy medicine for sore. First, they are light and ascending nature, can spread external heat evil. Second, they are good at clearing heat and detoxification. Third, Jin Yi Hua and Lian Qiao are aromatic herb, can keep away from the turbid evil. There are two groups of minister medicine. First group, jingjie and dan douchi. They are very peaceful, relieve exterior herbs. But because their nature are warm and pungent, so can stronger than any pungent cool herbs to relieve exterior. So in this formula, we add a small amount of pungent warm herb can enhance the disperse function. Jingjie and Dan Douchi warm nature is restricted in this formula Yin Qiao San, but remain disperse function. This is called that ignore its own property just using the herb function. So we should holistic will in whole prescription, not only focus one herb. The second group, Guohe, Niu Bangzi, they still can help the king herb to disperse evil, clear heat benefit the throat, enhance the detoxification of the king herb. Also, good for the head and eyes. There are three assistant herbs, Lugan, Dan Zhuye, Jie Geng. Lugan clear heat and produce fluid, can take care of that warm and heat passage, easy to injure the fluid. Dan Zhuye clear the heart and benefit the water pathway, make the heat toxin drain from the urine. Clear heat function can protect the evil heat, easy to hurt the spirit, mind. Jie Geng disperse lung and stop cough, pair with Sheng Gan Cao, also benefit the throat. The school of febrile disease emphasized that give away, let heat evil out of the body. So in Yin Qiao San, we're using the dispersing function and the promoting urination method to help let heat evil go out. Decocting method. Wu Jitong said upper jiao is like a feather. Only let upward nature herb can enter. So if overcooked, aromatic flavor gone, thick bitter flavor left. It will into the qi level. So the decocting method of Yin Qiao San is important. Jin Yin Hua and Lian Qiao. Large dosage mainly for clearing heat and detoxification. Small dosage mainly for disperse wind heat. In the Yin Qiao San, Jin Yin Hua and Lian Qiao, main function is disperse wind heat, also has a certain function for clearing heat and detoxification. Guohe, larger amount, similar with Jin Yin Hua Lian Qiao, can clear heat and detoxification. Small amount can soothe the liver. For example, Xiao Yao San with a little amount of Bohe can soothe the liver, clearing the liver heat. Modification. Because the onset warm and heat pathogen transmission is rapid, easy accumulation of toxin heat. So, if injured fluid obviously, thirsty blood can add tianhua fen. If heat toxin is prominent, severe sore throat can add ma bo, xuan shen. If heat toxin injures blood collateral, we can add bai mao gen, ce bai ye, fried zhi zi. to help clearing heat, cooling blood, and stop bleeding. If the internal heat is permanent, strong, we can remove 精介淡豆豉. If cough, we can add 杏仁. If turbid qi closes the mind, spirit, we can add 藿香. Aromatic transform dampness. Also, we can add 郁金. Can transform dampness, open orifice, protect the spirit.